10 phrasal verbs containing have got something against somebody something not used in the progressive tenses to dislike somebody something for a particular reason. What have you got against Ruth? She's always been good to you. Have somebody back to allow a husband, wife, or partner that you are separated from to return. Have something back to receive something that somebody has borrowed or taken from you. You could have your files back after we've checked them. Have got something and not used in the progressive tenses. To have a supply of something in your home, etc. Have we got enough food and have somebody on informal to try to make somebody believe something that is not true, usually as a joke. You didn't really, did you? You are not having me on, are you? Have got something on. Not used in the progressive tenses. 1. To be wearing something. She had a red jacket on. He had nothing, no cloth on. 2. To leave a piece of equipment working. She has her TV on all day. 3. To have arranged to do something. I can't see you this week. I've got a lot on. Have got something on somebody. No passive. Informal. Not used in the progressive tenses. To know something bad about somebody, especially something that connects them with a crime. I'm not worried. They've got nothing on me. Have something out. To cause something, especially a part of your body, to be removed. I had to have my appendix out. Have something out with somebody. To try to settle a disagreement by discussing or arguing about it openly. I need to have it out with her once and for all. Have somebody up for something. British English, informal, usually passive. To cause somebody to be accused of something in court. He was held up for manslaughter.